York Police Officer.
Right.
I told you, I've been forgiven, but I've been a bit wary of strangers since we first arrived.
You been having trouble, have you?
Well, I don't know that you call it that. So the man drove by and told us we were asleep.
Hello, 47. Your next bucket's in Chip.
My son, David. David, Mr. Dillon, United States Marshal.
How do?
And this is Mr.
Mm-hmm.